name's Princess Diana, and my first year in state education has been an unqualified success. And by unqualified, I mean an unqualified success. But things were going to be different this year. For one, Jake can now drive, meaning we had a choice of which shit embarrassing car we got to lift to school in. Simon's was more yellow, but Jay's was more yellow.
Morning, binge-mobile. Jump in the benders.
Strange thing to call your mum's
shit embarrassing car.
Roundabout, Jay! Give way to the fucking left! Stupid old bint.
I think it's the right, mate.
Fuck off!
What's that in your ear?
Oh, it's a piercing.
Well, I don't know any men who have their ears pierced, because I went to a
school charity fashion show. Plus, I'll probably need it for the fashion Shurshenshaff tomorrow.
Oh, yes, the school charity fashion Shurshenshaff, where only people deemed
yellow
enough by other
yellow
people get to take part and raise money.
Well, it's going to be special guests.
Special guests? Oh, I wonder who that's going to be. The I don't give a shish what you think about it, because when I'm up there modelling, I'll have my pick of the baby. Everyone knows that male models get all the spotty baby.
I didn't know they asked you to model, Joe.
Well, I haven't yet, and I haven't asked anyone.
I've been asked.
Fuff!
Carly's one of the organisers, and she's asked me to model.
You! That looks like a pussy.
It was hard to know where Jay got the idea he was spectacularly ugly.
Seriously, what clothes are going to look better on you than me? Apart from a fucking head for your paper bag.
Shut up and let's get this over with. Right, Cartwright has it.
It's a stud, sir.
Take it out.
Or I will rip it out.
Right, I'm sure that most of you will remember Alistair. Yes, Sutherland?
I don't.
You sat next to him in registration?
I don't.
For 4 years?
I don't.
Kidney failure.
Oh, Alistair. Still a poor guy. Imagine what he's been through. He's a dick. Jay? Yeah, eh? He was a complete bellend. He was a complete bellend. Bellend.
Baby.
He was a complete bellend. Bellend. And he used to stink. No, I'm not going.
Oh, come on, sausage rolls.
What, sausage rolls?
Oh, come on, sausage rolls when my nan died.
Neil, why are you Neil?
Oh, they still might have, come on, sausage rolls, though.
Fine, fuck it, I'll come. But I'm warning you.
I'll come.
I'm putting you in charge of collecting the money for tomorrow's fashion Shurshenshaff.
Well, the thing is, I object to the fashion Shurshenshaff on a moral level.
Wow.
Great.
Wow.
Great.
Wow.
Great.
Just as a stopped clock gives the correct time twice a day, once a term, Neil gets something right.
Told you there'd be comedy sausage rolls.
Look at him. Fucking
Jay, isn't a
shit embarrassing car.
Excuse me, everyone. Quiet. I want to talk.
And he used to stink.
I wanted to say super thanks to everyone who's given up their time to take part in the fashion Shurshenshaff, especially all the sexy dialysis machine.
Well, nobody told me we was raising money for that. Whack. Might think twice about milking it tomorrow now.
Hey guys, everybody cool?
Did you just say super thanks?
Hi, I'm
Princess Diana.
I'm relatively new.
Are you the kid who shit himself in the exam?
Nice to meet you too.
See ya.
Carly!
Dick?
You don't think him and Carly are...
If they are, I bet he's really
good at it.
Brilliant.
Oh, I'm gonna have to go. I've got a missed call from Ralph and Aaron.
I'm well excited. Imagine the naked birds I'm gonna get to see as a dress.
I'll say this for Neil.
Come on, sausage rolls!
I'll say this for Neil. At least his ambitions were simple. See, Jay's, tits and fanny. But Simon was coming on hard. Simon's my best friend. This bloke is my best friend.
What the fuck do you think you're doing? Spying on me. Spying. It's just, I think we found the new David movie.
Right, that's it. That is it. Fuck off!
Fuck off!
Fuck off!
So Simon was well on his way to becoming a supermodel. He had tits, now all he needed was bulimia and a fanny.